Well, his name was Patrick Murphy, he was Irish through and through. He come from Mother Ireland, crossed the ocean wide and blue. He is kinda wild and woolly for the crazy things he do. He loved his Irish whiskey and the biplane that he flew. Down in Bisbee, Arizona, he was sitting at the bar, a sipping Irish whiskey to the strumming of guitars, and talking about the rebels and the Federalis war in the border town of Naco on the Arizona shore. Well, as he took another sip and then he began to brag, "I salute them rebel soldiers, I salute them scallywags. I can blow them Federalis all the way to kingdom come from the cockpit of me biplane with me little homemade bombs." So he took some leather pouches and he filled them up just right with nuts and bolts and powder and a fuse for him to light. He put them in his cockpit and he took them for a flight, 'cause to help that rebel cause, well, that was an Irishman's delight. Well, now there are two towns called Naco on the border down below. One is in America, the other in Mexico. And Patrick and his biplane weren't too accurate that day. He missed the one in Mexico, but he bombed the USA. "My God," cried out the village of the old red, white, and blue, "he's going to kill us all," said Reverend Federale too. "Somebody shoot that plane down, it's the only thing to do." So Federale shot him down, and Murphy's war was through. Now history doesn't know where Patrick Murphy is today, 'cause when he sobered up, ooh, he quietly slipped away. He faded with his biplane to some other place and time, 'cause to Carmel, Arizona, well, that's a heavy-duty crime. So lads, go tell your fathers and your sisters and your moms the moral of me story that I sung ya in me song. In all of our country's wars, from Valley Forge to old Saddam, 'twas the first time in our history bombs been dropped upon our land. 'Twas the day we got bombed down in Naco. Ain't talking about tequila at the bar. So if you're sipping your margaritas and you're eating your tacos, feeling macho, remember Patrick Murphy. Remember Patrick Murphy. Remember Patrick Murphy and his war.